The guy digs up for the Palestinian flags. Private property, they don't let us in. Half doesn't let us in.
They'd rather we were out of sight, out of mind.
Palestine won't be free.
Officer, this is out of order. Right. There'll be a complaint about this. You've no right to inspect banners before they go up. You're exceeding your powers. You're exceeding your powers.
Most important is that you do that. I need to really work to make sure there's nothing that's going to cause any
issues. Who the fuck do you? This has nothing to do with you. Nothing to do with you, and you've exceeded your powers. You've exceeded your powers.
Put it up now then.
Put it up now then. You need somebody to report.
You've no right to vet.
I don't understand.
Guys, let's go in there and work it. Let's go in there and work it.
I'm a parrot. I'm enforcing laws on democratic rights to protest, respecting the right to protest. This is Police Scotland. Under the political management of the Scottish Government, we're told in this country we've got the right to protest, democratic right to protest, and here we have an officer telling us what banners we can put up and what banners we can't put up, because they might be offensive.
Absolutely nothing wrong with that at all.
What's offensive here right now is to that officer, who clearly has a problem with the banner, and he therefore is trying to take it down. Shame on Police Scotland, shame on the SFA, shame on the Scottish Government for censoring the right to solidarity with Palestine, be the hand in
the back. A public place. In a public place, you can film anything in a public place.
You can't video children.
You can video anything at all. What about the press guys? Go and ask the press guys. Can you take pictures around a place like this? There you go.
I've been videoing,
I'm videoing all the time. Go tell the police. I'm videoing for home protection.
You're videoing my children, I tell you what.
Well, who's the police?
Warning you now.
I've already told you I'm videoing. I've not put my video off.
I'm telling you I don't want my children in your video. So please don't point your camera at my children, okay?
Take your children.
I'm warning you now. Do not point that camera at my children.
Don't do that. I'm on a public place.
I've got children under the age of 12. You're pointing your camera at them.
He's following you. He's following you.
No, you're following me.
You're watching Scotland,
don't you? I'd like to end these morning at acts is because there's young children involved, that's all.
I will let you film our public
place. We're not seeing enough.
Well, we don't have that. Then.
Of course, yeah, obviously, if he's children involved.
Do you want to ask him about the actual threat in public?
But here, the box is not the bus come in. I know.
Right, so Charles got a rear camera going as well.
Whereabouts is your rear camera? On the light?
Aye.
On the light? Oh, is it on the
top?
On the light as well?
Shut up.
You use it for road safety as well?
That guy should get warned for the breach of peace, man. I'm a Freemason, I believe what the Jewish people do. What the fuck? Scotland.